You were right to come to me, Kale. I share the pain of your addiction, your hunger for magic.
Can you help us, Lord Illidan? Can you cure us?
There is no cure, young one. But there are ways to feed the hunger. Follow me, and I will grant your people more magic than they can imagine.
So be it. Lord Illidan, my fellow Blood Elves and I humbly pledge ourselves to your service.
Then arise, young Kale. You shall be my right hand, and the harbinger of my wrath.
What of your plans, Master?
Many months after the Legion's defeat at the Battle of Mount Hyjal, I was visited by one of the last great demon lords, Gil'jaeden.
Illidan, in the past you have been both friend and foe to the Burning Legion. But by consuming the Skull of Gul'dan, you sealed our defeat in this world. I come to offer you a second chance to serve us.
What would you have me do, Great One?
My creation, the Lich King, has betrayed me. He dared to break the pact that binds him to my will. But his spirit still lies trapped inside the frozen throne of Ice Crown. Destroy it for me, and I will grant you your heart's desire.
It shall be done, Great One. It shall be done. At Dalaran, I attempted to use the Eye of Sargeras to melt away the polar ice caps surrounding the Ice Crown Glacier. If the spell had succeeded, the Lich King would have been vanquished forever.
But the cursed Night Elves intervened.
And the spell went awry. Given my failure, I fled to this desolate place to evade Gil'jaeden's wrath. Now, if I am to remain here in exile, we will need to ensure that Gil'jaeden's agents have been cleansed from the land.